Sup guys, ReptileBoy44 here, and I'm just going to show you my new and clean mealworm farm slash colony slash whatever you want to call it. So here it is. As you can, if you guys remember, it used to be like just full of frass all the way. Now it's, so this is what I did. So I just, all the like the old stuff used to be there. I just got my sifter right here. Then I put it over this one. Of course, it was empty without lid. So I just got this and dumped it on there. If, so all the frass stayed right here, and all the mealworms like stayed right here. So I just kept on dumping them back like that. So like when I got all of it done, I put new oatmeal, and then I put the new egg crate, a piece of an egg crate, and then some potatoes. So they, it was like. Be like a fresh start again. And then the frass, I just kept right here because it was like about like 400 babies. Like you can't even see them, they're like just tiny. I'll try to find them, but I don't think you guys can even see them. Oh, I found them. Like you can't even see them. I just find them because I just move the sand and it. I mean the frass, and if it starts moving, this one, there's probably one right there. Oh, never mind, that was your one. Well, I can't really show you guys, but this is just frass, and they live in there. So yeah. So yeah, guys, that's, I just wanted to give you a little update on my new clean. How do you call it? My mealworm thing. So yeah, guys. I'll see you later. Bye.